Hi everyone, this is Kayla here, back for another video. In this video, I am going to talk about why it's important to have support when going to college, and especially when you have a disability, or in general. I feel like it's important to have support and to have a support system because, you know, going to college is a big step. I know for me, I never got the education I needed. And I'm going to go to college next semester. So, you know, it's a big step. And so to have that support system is such a great need because it will help that person go, you know what, I can do this. And a lot of times people with CP, they get stuck in special ed, they get drawn in special ed, and yes, they can end up, you know, being really small and still be put in special ed and just never got the full attention of, just giving the best education possible. So I feel like having that support system is so important. And for those of you that, you know, have a dog but just decided, oh, I don't want to go to college because you're not smart, you don't think you're smart enough, don't ever underestimate yourself and put yourself down. I know, you know, from my experience, for my sake, you know, for the longest time, I thought, oh, I'm not putting myself down. It's because a lot of people, you know, underestimate my capabilities. But I think for me, it have turned into, oh, I don't think I can do this, or I don't think I'm smart enough, or I don't get myself enough credit to be like, you know what, I can do it. And so, you know, you need to get yourself that credit and that support because it's so important to get joy, especially when you know that college is hard. It's not an easy task, but then again, everything in life is not easy because you have to own it. And if you just take the easy way out, you're not gonna own it. You're not gonna be like, yes, I did own this, you know? And that's a lot of it. I know in special ed, a lot of it is teachers can say, you know what, just because you don't know how to do this, you can still pass. I mean, that was like me. I'm really good at math and I'm really good at reading, but at the end of the day, I'm not good at English. So, you know, they never helped me. With English, they never tutor me. You know, I'm horrible in spelling. Anything that I have to do with English, I'm not good at. But math and reading, I was always good at because I push myself and be like, you know what, I can do those two subjects. But that third subject that is so tough for me, I'm just like, no, you know what, I can't do this. So, and they never motivated me. They never pushed me to go like, you know what, you can do it. So they passed me even though I'm not at the grade level in English that I should be at. I mean, I'm like that with all the other, with all three subjects. I'm not at the level I need to be at. But at the end of the day, special ed only teaches you up to fourth grade level. And that's the thing. When you go to college, that's a really big issue. And I feel like the special ed system needs to stop doing that because I feel like they need to stop, like, holding people back. I think that's a lot of it, that the special ed, you will hold back from getting the education you needed. And I feel like the special ed system need to stop doing that. If you don't have the right support system, it can kind of like get your confidence level down, and that's a lot of it. And you know, I just want to tell those people that are scared to go to college, you know, I've been scared. I've been like, you know what, I can't do it because I'm not smart enough. Because that's what Spencer told me. Even if college is hard for you, don't stop. Because that's a lot of it. You can't just be like, oh, well, I'm going to give up because it's so hard. Don't stop just because it's hard for you. You know, find that tutoring, get the help, get the tutoring you need, because that's gonna help a lot. Don't let yourself hold back from receiving in life just because of what other people have said to you in the past. Only you know, and only you can challenge yourself and accomplish what you need in life. So if you choose to go back to school, go back to school. Don't let anyone tell you you can't, and don't let anyone hold you back and say you are this and that. And you know, I've been called things that I didn't get as offensive, but you know, don't let those things hurt you from accomplishing your goals in life, your career in life, because you never know. So you do have to push yourself. And just to know, anyone that have CP, that we're all community here. You know, we're all community. The whole disability community is a whole, and we have to help you and guide you and say, you know what, just because people say this, that you can't do, doesn't mean you can't do it. That this setting you up to boast your butter and to not giving you the confidence you need or the self-esteem that you need, because that can really hurt. And honestly, that's exactly what happened to me. It's like, you know, people kept telling me, go to college. Did I listen to them? No, I didn't go to school because I thought I couldn't do it. Because of what teachers have told me in the past, I'm just like, well, teachers said I couldn't do it, I'm not going to do it, because I never got the education I needed. I only been taught a fourth grade level, but that's all I know. I don't know anything else than that. Don't let that stop you, whether you didn't get the education you needed, or wanted, or whether you're just scared because you're scared, or whether finances are weird. Whatever the case may be, go to college, because I feel like, honestly, that is going to help you with your career choice in life. And you know what, I wish I had gone a couple years earlier, you know, but I didn't. But now I'm going, and I'm honestly happy about that. So just don't let people tell you you can't do this, and make sure to have a support system. And you know, whether it's family or friends to help you, because that's gonna make all the difference, is to have that support and that community. And just know that those communities, you know, those groups for CP online that you can talk to, and just know that, you know, I'm here for you. So any one of you that want to talk to me about college or what have you, I'm here. And don't hesitate to not, you know, comment down below, and I'm here. So I just want to let you guys know that. So I just feel like making this video is important, because I hope this get awareness out there that yes, you can go to college, and yes, you should go to college, regardless of whatever your disability may be, and just have that support system. It's so important. And yeah, so if you guys like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you guys want to subscribe, subscribe. If you guys want to comment, comment. We know that we are unique, different, special, and only unique ways. I love you guys, and bye. See you next time.